Thiago was a big performer. He didn't finish in the top four in Los Angeles, but the man from Portland got the job done today, finishing at the summit in the West.
Yeah, he's a stud.
DC United, wonderful card in this game. He can do it all, Rooney. Messi, inside, that is a fabulous goal. Beautiful, that is play. Top class.
Yeah, kid's being a little sloppy on the defense. I think he needs to pick it up. He's cleaning up the defenders where he doesn't really need to.
Let's go, says Tiamito. This the final attack with Albert Elise into the feet of Neymar. Big shot off the post, it goes. How unlucky from Kid Tiamito. And that may do it. Thiago, 1-0 to the gun with Diego Valeri on the ball. The man from the Portland Timbers attacking. Patient build-up. Cross it toward the back post. The insurance goal for Thiago. He'll celebrate in style. Well done. A fantastic result for him. Oh, what a chance. What a goal. We've got ourselves an opener. Straight away. Thiago put his foot on the ball. Oh, it's a great ball through. Glorious opportunity for Leo Messi. He's done it. Thiago's taking the lead. And it seems to be against the run of play. And Alan Avi and the National Soccer Hall of Fame is stunned. No, maybe it will go for Thiago. Lofted ball. Can he ice it?
Fantastic. You've got Mbappe, Neymar, Messi out there.
It's worked for him so far. Rooney. Oh, it's the opening goal in the final. And it goes to Thiago. We keep writing him off, and he keeps stepping up to the big time.
Yeah, that first goal is very important. That definitely increases the confidence in Thiago. We'll see how it goes to recapitalize.
It's Diego Valeri. Who else? We talked about Barrios scoring for you, Alan. Thiago, sensational all day long, but it's the 18-year-old taking home the honors, the 6 points, the 5 grand, and the victory in Dallas.